L. Limes coming off a fourth last start here at the track to Perseverance. Moving in, this is race number 10, 400 metres the journey. Green light now switched on, signal given. Lure rolls for the 10th event, they're ready. Racing this time, favourite began well, L. Limes on the inside, but quickly headed by Like a Slug. Like a Slug goes to the lead down the back, Cleansing Ale three away second. L. Limes in third, followed by Beat Max Bazza, Bronte Jacket back at the rear. Like a Slug three in front, trying hard, Cleansing Ale, followed by L. Limes running on the home turn. Like a Slug still three in front of Cleansing Ale, and it's Like a Slug getting home. L. Limes got up for second ahead of Cleansing Ale. They're followed by, further back then came Beat Max Bazza and Bronte Jacket back at the rear. Numbers about to come up after the running of race number 10, but Like a Slug for trainer Captain Abbott gets home there over number 1 L. Limes and 5 Cleansing Ale. So 7-1-5 will be the placings. Race time confirmed at 23-20. Number 7 Like a Slug began well from box